Anselm's Proslogium, or Discourse on the Existence of God. Chapter 6. How God is sensible, sensibilis, although he is not a body. God is sensible, omnipotent, compassionate, passionless, for it is better to be this than not be. He who in any way knows is not improperly said in some sort to feel. But although it is better for thee to be sensible, omnipotent, compassionate, passionless, than not to be these things, how art thou sensible, for thou art not a body, or omnipotent, if thou hast not all powers, or at once compassionate and passionless? For if only corporeal things are sensible, since the senses encompass a body and are in a body, how art thou sensible, although thou art not a body, but a supreme spirit, who is superior to body? But if feeling is not only cognition, or for the sake of cognition, for he who feels obtains knowledge in accordance with the proper function of his senses, and to sight, of colors, to taste, of flavors, whatever in any way cognizes, is not appropriately said in some sort to feel. Therefore, O Lord, although thou art not a body yet, thou art truly sensible in the highest degree in respect of this, that thou dost cognize all things in the highest degree, and not as an animal cognizes through a corporeal sense.